Welcome back, everybody, to Hogwarts Legacy Part 3. Well, thank you guys for your support, and also thank you for watching this video. Well, let's get into the game right away.
Revelio.
First, must do the Revelio. For what? No particular reason. Just see if there's something I can find around here. Nope, nothing. Alright, let's move to what is the name again? Seems suspicious. Oh, it's a goblin.
You said you could get to the child when they came to Hogsmeade. That all you needed was a distraction. I gave you a distraction.
I just watched a student take down your distraction. Who's this child? What are you not telling me?
All you need to know is that if you cannot get to the child, then you have no value to me.
Let's go.
Did they see us?
I don't think so.
What was that goblin doing with Victor Rookwood?
Ranrock is working with Rookwood.
The goblin from the Daily Prophet. I knew I'd seen him somewhere. Quickly, let's get inside the three broomsticks.
It's a treat to see you, Lord Gok. I shall let you know if I hear anything.
Thank you, Serona.
You be well. Now, what can I... Oh, there's a face I haven't seen before.
It's my first time here.
Welcome. Butterbeer's on me. Heard about the attack. I shall be looking in on the other shopkeepers and residents shortly. Glad to see you two escaped injury.
Thanks to this one, single-handedly took down a troll.
Is that right? Well done.
Thanks for this.
My pleasure. I will say, trolls in Hogsmeade. That's never happened before. Something's not right. The only brutes we usually have to deal with are... How timely.
Was that Lodgok I saw leaving just now? Your clientele's not what it used to be, Serona.
Not to worry, Victor. Once the two of you leave, the caliber of my clientele will greatly improve. I wouldn't do that if I were you, Theophilus.
Come now. No need for theatrics. I'm only here for this one anyway.
My friend is enjoying a well-earned butterbeer.
Only want a quick word.
Perhaps you didn't hear me. I said, my friend is busy.
One would think you all had enough bloodshed for one day. Come, Theophilus. The Three Broomsticks isn't what it used to be. Let's take our galleons elsewhere. Can't drink butterbeer forever.
Seems you've made an unfortunate enemy. Watch your back. Rookwood and Harlow are worse than any troll you might encounter.
Trolls, Ranrock, and Rookwood. What are you not telling me?
I promised to tell you everything, but it's perhaps best I do that later.
I think that now might be a good time to head back to the castle.
Some quests have open objectives with no compass path. Talk to Natty outside the Three Broomsticks. Alright. But, are you guys... Well, it's not my problem, but... That... bartender, right? Sounds a bit... off. I mean... Well, that's it. Right, okay. Revelio. Don't mind that. Let's just reveal what's this here. Is there something here? No? Oh, did I just? Let's go. Oh, there's a bag of coins! 47, that's quite a lot. Something up there too? Probably. Oh, Cheddar.
Revelio.
Repet gloves. There's some equipment. Is there something here? No? Upstairs? Ah, it's locked. Right. Let's go down, go down, go down. Hop, hop. If I jump, did I die? Hello. Oh, it's night already.
I am certainly glad Serona was there.
And that she isn't intimidated by thugs like Brookwood and Harlow.
I want to understand what's going on, and I hope you will tell me. But for the moment, we should return to the castle. Professor Weasley will certainly hear about the troll attack soon if she hasn't already. I don't want her to worry.
Right. You must return to your common room for the night. Access the map. Select Hogwarts maps button to switch to Hogwarts. Okay. Fast travel your common room, the grand staircase. Right. Ravenclaw common room. Right. What? No animation of swish, something like that. That's not cool. Been waiting for that from the movie. You see a lot of that, right? Just swoop and you go somewhere. Ooh, I have an owl now. Hi. Did your name is Hedwig? White owl? Why are you seeing me like that? Something on my face? Yeah, it's called glasses. It's open field guide, read mail. You have an old post. Oh, Professor Fig. Come and see me. I've discovered something in the locket we found at Gringotts. Alright. Read mail. Oh, I have. Okay. So, talk to Professor Fig. Probably we can already do some. Yep. This teleport. No need to walk longer.
Right. Sorry.
And you also went on to do the exact same thing.
I wouldn't think Black would mind someone telling on someone. Seems to be his cup of tea.
Oi! Can you help me?
Later. I need to do some quest. I would love to do some... what is... side quest. Yeah, side quest. Was it here? I think I'm getting into some quest. Ah, yes, it's here. Wait. Why must I wait? Oh. Are you... you wait while lying down. Right, hi Professor.
Professor, I'm glad to see you.
And I you. Thank Merlin you're in one piece. I heard about the attack. Trolls in Hogsmeade?
Sir, the trolls were wearing armor. It had that dark glow like the dragon collar.
Goblin silver! Ranrok used it to control the dragon. But how? And why send trolls to...
They were there because of me. I overheard Ranrok talking with Victor Rookwood.
Ranrok was in Hogsmeade? With Rookwood?
The trolls were Ranrok's distraction so that Rookwood could get to me. And he would have, had Serona and the patrons at the Three Broomsticks not intervened.
This is grave news indeed. If Ranrok's goblins and dark wizards are after you, they want what we found in that vault.
Sure about the goblin lectures.
Speaking of the vault, do you think that Ranrock is working with any of the goblins at Gringotts?
I do not. Gringotts goblins aren't typically the friendliest of beings, but they have a great deal of integrity. No, I dare say after what happened to that poor banker, the goblins at Gringotts are no followers of Ranrock.
They're after the locket. You said you discovered something in it.
Yes, yes. I discovered an inscription. When I read it aloud, this map appeared. Clever enchantment. It's a map of Hogwarts, to be sure, but I do not know where it leads.
It leads to the library. The restricted section, to be precise, and a bit beyond. I see traces of magic there on the map.
I suspected you would see something.
Shall we go?
I appreciate your enthusiasm, and I'm eager to discover what we may find there as well. But if our experience at Gringotts, let alone what happened to Miriam, taught me anything, it's that the path we're on is terribly dangerous. I'd like you to work with Professor Hecate a bit, before we continue.
But sir, how dangerous could the library be? Perhaps we're only after a book.
Perhaps we are only after a book, but we should be prepared for anything. Once you've honed your defensive magic further, come and see me. I'll let Professor Hecate know to expect you.
Hey. Report to Professor Hecate. I see, so we need to hone some defensive magic. Oh, I cannot wait to get the piece. Can I have a dragon?
That would be awesome!
Alright. Don't you think, guys? Would be awesome to have a dragon, right?
Dragon.
Yeah. Hey!
Rebellion!
Okay, that's done, I think. Is something here? Ooh. Why is all of this locked?
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Yeah, yeah.
Heard you're defending Hogsmeade against trolls.
Yep.
Hello there. Perhaps you can help me.
Right?
Hello? Were you calling me?
I was, yes. Thought you might be interested in joining me for a bit of an adventure. Following a treasure map, to be precise. Slight respite from battling the odd troll, I should think. Asked Poppy if she'd be interested as well, but couldn't drag her away from her puff skein. I found two maps lying about, both leading to locations around Hogwarts. Care to have a look at one?
All right.
Following a Hogwarts treasure map. Count me in.
Wonderful! Hogwarts fascinates me. You can keep whatever treasure lies at the end of your map. I'll be satisfied just knowing where it leads.
Where do you suggest I search first?
Based on a cursory review of your map, I'd suggest somewhere near Hecate's classroom.
Very well. I shall take a look if I can find the time.
Fair enough. Meet me back here if you find anything.
Okay, what is this? I kill this. this is confusing, alright. This is like a dragon in the garden. Yeah, this going up. Alright. Find the first landmark. Okay, the first landmark is in the... Wait. Ooh. It's here. Oh no, it's outside. Alright, is this Hecate's? No, it's Ronan. Hi, Professor.
Rebellion.
Sorry, I'm not...
Defense against the dark.
Really? Familiar with this layout, the school layout yet, but no worries, let's go. running around the hall.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Can I jump? Nope. I have to go down. Stairs. Right. I love the ambience of this school, right? Alright. Let's go down. We're going to the hall. Oh, what's that?
Revelio.
Ha. Iris Phoenix of or Augury. Shy bird can forecast. Oh, it's a bird. What is that? Oh, that's a professor class. Dark arts. Hi, base. Okay,
Ah, a rhinoceros skeleton. I'm on the right track.
Okay, so, oh, I need to go down.
If only a new student would help me with my stuff.
Second landmark from others, Arthur's treasure map. Yep, this one.
There's the fountain. I'm getting closer.
Yeah, I need to go here.
The Dalian keys are back. Aren't they brilliant?
Need to do some echo from a pictures. Quest can retract quest log. I know.
This stairwell looks promising.
Oh. There's only one common room that everyone wishes they could get.
Aha! Uh-huh.
This looks like the portrait from the map. And where's the treasure?
Echo.
There Whoa. Was a doorway hidden within the portrait.
Whoa. It's amazing.
I wonder what came of Arthur's search.
Nice. Ooh. Wow, that's amazing, right? I mean, oh wow. I can just, wow. Where is the Hibernian next? Turn on wings, charms, classroom. Yeah, I guess this one. Yeah, he is near the charm classroom. So I guess we get a new clothes.
You're entitled to your opinion.
Return to Arthur Blumy. Oh,
I should say a bin's glass here. Fills up your brain.
That's what I'm saying.
Find anything yet?
Hello, Arthur. Thought you might like to know that my map led to a doorway hidden within a portrait.
Oh, how clever! Mine led to the boathouse. Barely found the treasure before I saw the headmaster coming. He shooed me out of there, but not before I got a few galleons richer. What did you find?
I found what I believe is an authentic historian's uniform.
Oh, that's lucky! Seems as though we both had success. Glad I enlisted you to join me. Well, on to the next Hogwarts mystery. Wonder if a quick rummage round Weasley's office might yield anything interesting.
Alright. That's done it, I think.
Last time I saw your dragon.
Okay, hi, Cat. Are you going to give me anything? Coins, maybe? Oh! Is that how the cats sound? Oh! What? Alrighty. Before I go here. Oh, Nordex. Why so much flying class? Beast class. Ooh, beast! I don't know why I'm excited to go to the Beast Central Hall. I don't know, I'm just interested in some kind of like a pet flying mount, something like that. Oh, don't. Hi, pages, don't fly around without
Rebellion.
Something to reveal here, to reveal.
Let's be sure we make some time to study.
Oh, that's beautiful. Nice. A werewolf and a unicorn.
There are some impressive new rooms.
Oh, it moves. The dragon on top, it moves. Oh, wow.
Revelio.
Oops. Alright. Just one more. One more missing pages of a book.
This cannot possibly be as difficult as it seems.
Right,
hello.
What is it?
I don't believe we've met.
Oh, hello. I'm Lenora. Pardon me if I seem a little distracted at the moment. Everyone thinks I'm utterly balmy. Samantha thinks I'm potty. But it's this painting. I never noticed it before. If I know Hogwarts, and I do, an empty frame doesn't appear for no reason. There's something more to this.
Capular.
Have you gained any insights about the painting since you've been studying it?
I did discover that casting Lumos has an effect of some kind. But I'm not sure what to do next.
Are there any other empty paintings like this around the school?
Yes, a few. This entire place is somewhat of a riddle, to be honest. If I can work out the riddle of this one, I'll know what to do with all of them. As good a place as any to begin.
If I have the time, I may look. Could be intriguing.
I've been racking my brains long enough. I hope you'll have better luck than I have.
Casting Accio.
Do come and find me if you stumble on something illuminating that solves the mystery.
Lumos! That spot must be a clue. I should look around in case it's nearby.
Alright. It's done here.
This looks like the location from the painting. What could be so special about it?
Revelio!
Okay. What is that?
Accio! Revelio!
What's so special about it?
Lumos!
Oh.
Let's get you back to your frame, little moth.
Ah, I see.
I knew there was a connection. I should tell Lenora that I solved the puzzle of that empty frame.
Oh, I cannot stop wowing of this game, right?
Lenora, I solved the mystery of that painting.
You did? How?
I found the location depicted in the painting, and then I cast Lumos to guide a moth back to the frame.
All very logical, I suppose. Pity I was so close to solving it. You have a knack for solving riddles. Natty's good at that too. So is Amit, although he does tend to overexplain. Well, I'm glad someone figured it out. The moth! I should have seen that!
Ooh, this is... It's not a side quest? Wow, I'm looking forward to it. Where should I go now? Wow, there's so much to explore in this classroom, right? Hi. Oh. Oh wow, I found a secret door. Right, okay. Where's this leads to? Okay.
Revelio.
Nothing here.
I don't find potions bearable. If it's double potions, I can't.
wooden cat. All right.
Best time for history of magic.
Why are we only learning all the boring potions? When are we?
So many things here.
Knowing Sharp, he'll.
Revelio.
I wish there was something I could do to stand up to the headmaster.
Oh hi.
Why would Black want to be headmaster of Hogwarts?
Okay. Ooh. Broken broom. Platinum armor. Oh, okay. The armor hit by it. I see. That's quite funny.
I need to get some dragonfly gloves for her.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Revelio.
What's in here? Oh, a ghost. Dang.
My older brother used to terrorize me with a fang
drill. I'm out of the garden, I guess. Whoa, flying pig. Something here? Nope. Alright, let's get back to the class. Oh wait, something's in
and
here.
I
see from there.
Revelio.
Oh, it's in the back of it. Alright.
Oh,
uh-huh. Goblin artifact. Horns like blah blah blah. Okay. Tissue? Nope. Where are you lit? Me too? Explore this. Hi.
Revelio.
Where's this leading me to? Urn of Ashes. Pioneer in Dragon Taming. See? Dragon Taming. Ooh. I hope they're really a dragon pets.
Revelio.
Who is this? Sleeping Dragon Statue. The Hogwarts motto, Draco Dormiens Nuncom Titilandus, means never tickle a sleeping dragon. Fortunately, this particular sleeping dragon is made of stone and will never awaken. It may be tickled to absolutely no effect. Of course, it's a big dragon. Okay, what's this place?
Revelio.
Ow.
If I could undo all that happened that day, I would.
It's funny looking at the ghosts here. Okay, nice. Cannot jump. What is this? On some dungeon. This is
Revelio.
Probably later we will come over here to have something. Oh. Okay.
Accio. Repair.
Nope. It's not good.
Levioso. Lumos.
Okay. Can I go closer? Oh. How to trick that chest? How? I don't know, maybe later let's go to the quest. Find fix what? Oh yeah, find Facebook, okay. Main assignment. The relationship quest, cross one. Oh. Like a motto frame. Complete Oh, this is one is completed. Alright, let's go with this one. I haven't done that, really? I'm sorry, Lucas. What's his name? Lucas? Hogwarts South Exit. Okay, bro. Alright, let's try this one. Should be closer, right? I should unlock all the teleport. Alright, this is South Exit. Let's get inside. Where did I ever go here? I don't know, just let's go inside first. Aha!
Revelio.
Okay, the Well of Four Peace. Nice. Okay, I've seen this spot in the movie and also that bridge. Okay, oh, that's the painting.
Can I help you?
It's inside.
Sebastian told me to see you about a club.
If Sebastian vouches for you, that's all I need to know. I coordinate duels for crossed wands. A dueling club of sorts. It's invitation only, so you must have really impressed Sebastian.
I did take him around the way.
I'm flattered to hear that. Sebastian's not a bad duelist either.
Imagine it's quite something to see the two of you duel.
How does crossed wands work exactly?
You show up. I match you with other duelists, and whoever is still standing in the end wins. It's our way of determining the school's greatest duelist once and for all. And to liven things up, the winner is awarded a prize. Interested?
Oh, of course.
Of course. Dueling's an entertaining pastime.
I agree. Besides, in crossed wands, you could duel with a partner if you like. Your first time, I'll pair you with Sebastian. Next time, you'll need to bring a partner along, or duel alone. So, care to step into the ring?
I'm ready.
Get me in the ring.
Spectacular! Let the fireworks begin!
Ooh.
We'll make you regret signing up.
Initiate round. Break yellow, true yellow cell with control spells like levitation spell, like you, so target lock, caps lock. But you track your enemies without aiming, use change target red lock, okay. Nice. Okay, don't get down. Nice. Nice. Right. You're never getting down. Oh! Oh! Why am I repairing here? Nice. Why did I use
nice repair? Work. Sebastian wasn't wrong about you. There's strong competition ahead, but keep this up and you could be the next school champion.
Brilliant. Count me in.
I shall. Now, it takes time to organize these duels, but check with me later. I may have something lined up for you. Again, congratulations on your first crossed wands victory. Well fought.
Hey.
See you back here again.
Let's complete side quest. Yes. Nice.
Revelio.
Okay, one more. Points, yes. Oh, what is this?
Protego.
Oh, Protego. Ooh.
Revelio.
What is that?
Leviosa.
Why did when I use Protego that happen?
Revelio.
Let's see, I have Leviosa. Oh, there's many spells. Ooh. I see. Transfiguration. See, interesting. All right. Let's go to that. Aha! Blue flames. Okay, you are. No. Yep. Okay, next. Open the door. Oh, hi.
Just wait till I've grown a bit. Then we'll see how well Rebellion. You do.
Why keep pushing Protego?
I feel sorry for your next opponent.
Nothing. What is this door?
Accio.
No.
Levioso. Lumos.
Nope.
Repair.
Nothing to be repaired. Sorry. Just trying whatever I have. Opened up that map. What is ding? What is this? Yeah. Lackland Lanky. Okay.
Now, no need to get your wand in a twist.
Anything here? Nope. Oh.
Whee!
What's we?
Here I've come from the toilet bowl where she said I could swim if you practice.
Rebellion.
As long as we're only one time per week, I can plunge the boys' lavatory. Not for the meek.
Please, please, you'll make me late.
He well, tried to stop me, did Rancorous Carp, sought to trap me, confine me inside of a jar.
Oh.
But he failed, as did his containment charms. So
that's
I took
mirror.
My revenge to wreak havoc and harm. It was granted my privileges, be handsome indeed, or I'd fire up the cannon, and so she agreed. To draw up a contract with her.
Haunted toilets.
I behaved I'd have one weekly swim.
Oh, locked.
Whee!
Right.
I'll get you for this.
Revelio.
Next. Where we go? Let's go to the. Oops. Don't you have any teleport? Okay. Let's come to the next. Oh god, this game is. How many times do I have to say it? It's beautiful. Is teleport already on?
Handy resource indeed,
yeah.
Your field guide.
Lumos.
Hey, where are you again? Down there? Seems like a.
Might
chamber.
Some kind soul help me?
Wait, I cannot.
Revelio!
Here? No? Somewhere.
Oh, my exams! Tch, not a one of them deserves more than a T.
Okay. All right, probably solve it later. Where's that statue? Getting confused.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Oh yeah. Alright, let's go here first. Oh, wait a moment, Professor. See something.
Rebellion!
I believe we have some matters to discuss.
Yep. Hebridean Black Skeleton. Oh, this large dragon skeleton that hangs and defends against Dark Horse Stone is allegedly a trophy taken by Professor Hagen. Ooh. It's quite nice.
I'm here about the new spell you wanted to teach me, Professor.
Good. Professor Fig indicated a certain urgency to you completing your defensive magic assignments. As such, you are to learn Incendio, the fire-making spell, handy for lighting torches, burning away spider webs, and, when necessary, defending against those who would wish to do us harm.
Sounds versatile.
Quite. But before we get started, I'd like you to complete a few tasks. You may be surprised by some of them. Astonishing how much students don't think their professors know. When you're finished, come and see me. Then we shall begin working on Incendio.
Okay.
You know where to find me once you've finished.
Professor Hackett's appointment. Winter rounds of crossed wands.
Seems crossed wands isn't as secret as it's believed to be.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
All right. So I guess we must learn fire making charm to continue secrets of success. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. No, no, no. Where should I go now? Cobblestone. Serambia Nox. Wait. The day deal. Ah, that's a side quest. Okay. This is me. I should go there. No, I should go here. Yes. The map is a bit confusing because it's in 3D. That's fine. Another rounds of Frostborn. Who am I talking to? Yeah, this
one. You're back.
Hello, Lucan. My eye is the training dummy maze.
Hello, Lucan. Is the next round of Crossed Wands all set?
Why, yes it is. I've got a great match lined up. Ready for another round?
Ready for another?
I'm ready. Let's do it.
Brilliant. Are you dueling with a partner?
Are you dueling with our partner, Sebastian? So, well, that's...
Yes, Natty.
Then let's get to it.
Let's take Natty with us.
Ready to get thrashed? Apologies in advance.
3 against 2? Wow. Breakthrough Violet Seed with Force Spell, like Summoning Charm. A kill. Don't get pumped. Okay.
Stupid!
Act like a winner!
Leviosa!
Arresto momento!
Protego!
Stupid!
See.
Expellion! Give him what for!
Accio!
Boom. Nice. I'm not giving you any chance to do anything, dude. Come on. Ah! Boom. Oh. Ooh. It's easy.
Big hit that round. Bravo.
I gave it my all.
You did indeed. The other duelists have already taken notice of you, but after that last round, they'll really have it in for you. You'd better keep practicing if you want a chance at winning, or at least surviving the next round. I'll let you know when we're ready. Hope to see you then. The next round is for all the gobstones, so to speak.
Ooh. Thank you. Are you looking at me?
Seems I'm out of the tournament thanks to you.
You're welcome. Okay, now what? Now what? Complete the run of spell combination practice. Lucan. Breath will be. This one again.
Hello, Lucan. May I use the training dummy?
Of course. I'll fetch it and give you a list of combinations to practice. Ready to have a try now?
I am.
That would be wonderful.
Be sure to cast all your spells before the dummy lands. If you need to stop practicing before you finish all of them, let me know.
What do you mean?
Accio!
Oh.
That's it! Nicely done!
Okay. Like that?
Good one!
That's easy.
I'd say that's enough practice. You looked good out there.
Thank you, Lucan.
I say better to discover one's weaknesses during practice than during a duel. You'll be a fearsome challenger now.
Assault?
Assignment's all finished.
I see. All finished, now back to Professor... Where is Professor Higgins? Quest. Yep. Where is Professor Higgins? Here. Probably. Let's go to Professor Hackett's.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
All right. Done. All your assignment, Professor.
I trust Mr. Brattleby was able to accommodate you and that you found success in your endeavors.
I finished all of the tasks you gave me, Professor Hackett.
Glad to hear it. Then you should be ready to learn Incendio.
Should be, Professor.
Yes. I'm sorry to say, I visited enough careless colleagues at St. Mungo's to assure you that fire is a fickle servant. Your spellcasting has impressed me thus far, but please maintain focus. I would rather we not end today's lesson with your robes aflame. Let us begin. And remember, focus on the proper wand movement.
Of course.
Concentrate and keep your wand steady.
Mm-hmm. Oop. Okay. You've learned enough spell that you'll need to equip Incendio to your spell set. To do this, you need to swap it with a different spell.
Good work.
Incendio. Probably the peril. So, what do I do now? Have you ever understood? Okay. Alright, so I need to go to the Professor Fig now. Right. We are ready to explore the forbidden side of the library. Alright. Professor, oh.
Accio! Revelio!
Okay. Where's Professor? Probably down. That's... Yep. Strike quest, okay. Strike it. All right, down there, so we go by here. I see. It's already night. Should I come back to the common room? Oh wait, I found. Where is your
Lumos? Revelio.
I can't do that.
Incendio.
No.
Levioso.
No.
Accio.
No. Oh, yes, 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 yes. Found you.
Lumos.
Let's go. We need to go down. Wait, Professor, wait for me. Yep, this one. Found you! Accidentally look at the pillar of in front of the rooms and I found it! That's convenient, right? Oh, hi, cat.
Revelio!
Okay, there's a cat over there. Just in front of the professor room. Found it. It's cool. There is something else here? No? I wonder what is that. Can I just burn it?
Incendio!
Nope. I just thought it probably it was a... It was a like a torch. If you can play post obviously it's a Sir Phineas Nigelus Black Master. Right. Oh sorry. Why should wait again? Fine. Ah yes, it's
ah working. There you are.
Hello, sir. You'll be pleased to know that I worked on my defensive magic with Professor Hecate.
So I hear. She tells me you've taken rather well to your new wand. You must continue to work with her and your other professors to improve your skills. That said, I don't wish to postpone our visit to the library any longer. So, shall we proceed?
Fig, I have work for you. Come.
Headmaster, I'm with a student and my schedule
Your schedule will wait indefinitely, as will your student. I would think that after all the trouble you caused me with Osric, you'd be eager to make amends. My office, 5 minutes.
That man is exasperating. Unfortunately, our trip to the restricted section will have to wait a bit longer.
But, Professor...
We have no choice. It would be unwise to provoke our illustrious headmaster further. I shall find you when I've completed whatever toils I must endure.
Revelio.
What? Talk to Sebastian. Okay. We're going to find a friend. Right.
Sebastian mentioned sneaking into the restricted section. Perhaps he'll have an idea.
Alright. Now we're talking, right? Now we're talking. Let's just sneak into the library. Don't worry. There's nothing there. Can I change the song? No.
My family has been
sorted into Ravenclaw for generations.
Sebastian, there you are.
I was hoping to see you. I was in the Three Broomsticks after the troll attack and saw what happened with Rookwood and Harlow.
Not many students have Victor Rookwood's attention. What was that all about?
Probably nothing.
I've never even met him. Perhaps he mistook me for another student.
If you say so. I won't press you now, but you will have to tell me what's going on at some point. You might need me. So, why were you looking for me?
I need to find something for Professor Fig, but it's in the restricted section of the library.
He can't get it himself?
He was called away by Black at the last moment. I suppose I could wait to get a note from him, but...
You want to show some initiative.
Precisely. You mentioned being clever enough not to get caught in the restricted section.
And I am. Meet me outside the library tonight, and tell no one.
What will happen if we're caught in the restricted section?
Detention, no doubt. But a word of caution or two will help. For one, avoid Peeves, the poltergeist. Aside from wanton destruction of property, he loves nothing more than telling on the likes of us.
How concerned should I be about the librarian?
Madame Scribner doesn't take kindly to clandestine activities taking place amongst her precious books. So do all that you can to avoid her. She and I have had our entanglements, but I can hold my own against her. You may not be so lucky.
Thank you, Sebastian. I'll meet you later.
Okay. Oh. Sorry.
See there? That's the door we need to reach. And those annoying prefects would love nothing more than to rat on us to Scribner. So don't let them see us. Understood?
I can be sneaky. Let's go.
Hold on now. There's a spell you should know. The disillusionment charm. Good for getting places you're not supposed to be. Cast it and you'll appear as little more than a trick of the light. Just as long as you keep your distance and stay quiet.
You mean I'll actually be able to turn invisible?
Something like that. It's not as foolproof as a cloak, but those are expensive. And spells are free. Give it a try.
Oh, learn a new spell. Okay. Nice. Disillusionment. New spell unlocked. That's... Lumos. Oh yeah, disillusionment. Okay, here, I guess. Okay, all right. So we need to We'll sense and then investigate suspicious being caught in the real set quest.
We must remain unseen.
I know.
If I can see you, the prefects might be able to as well. Begin.
Do I have some? Alright. I'm true.
Blast. The librarian's still here. Quick, behind the bookcase.
Where's the bookcase? Okay.
Told me the librarian would be gone by now.
I said usually, but it'll still be all right. Do you see her desk behind me? The key is in the drawer of that desk. Now, here's what we're going to do. I'll create a distraction to draw her away. You focus on getting the key. I'll meet you outside of the restricted section.
Why do we need the key?
Wait, why do we need a key?
Isn't there a spell for this?
Alohomora. That's how I always used to get in. But the librarian twigged that I knew the spell and cast an anti-Alohomora charm on the lock. So now it's just this key. But don't worry. I said I'd get you in, and I always keep my word. Trust me.
Whoops. Oh.
Is someone there? Is that you, Peeves?
The key. Here it is.
Goodness gracious.
All right.
That wasn't so difficult after all. Now to find that book.
Ooh.
Oh, that one's charmed to look more useful than it is. It's fooled me twice. Never judge a tome by its cover, I say.
Alright, use basic cast while undetected to rule alter the figures and enemies to the desired location. Aim grants precision spells. Alright.
Ghost, don't let her see you.
What ghost? Oh!
You aren't supposed to be here. If, can't you leave us to rot about in peace? Out of here with you!
All right, I'm caught. Okay, okay. I don't know. That's right. Okay, okay, okay.
Silent as a grave.
Let's go down here. Okay, no.
Ghost, don't let her see you.
Can you fix it, Ghost? Okay, okay, okay.
Should be in the clear. No need for us to be skulking about.
Oh.
So what is it you've been looking for?
I'm looking for a cure to help my twin sister, Anne, so that she can return to Hogwarts.
Revelio.
Because Merlin knows everyone else has given up.
Why do you think Does the Hogwarts matron have nothing that can help Anne?
No. We've tried everyone from Nurse Blaney to St. Mungo's. But I can research on my own. No need to concern yourself with that right now. Let's focus on what you're after. Which is what, precisely?
Revelio! I'll know it when I see it.
You're being awfully cryptic.
Alright. What else in here?
Secrets of the darkest arts. I'm impressed.
Nothing here? Okay.
Revelio!
Levioso!
Alright. Got one more.
Revelio.
I don't know, I just want to turn every of the globes. What is that? Oh. Guess I need to pick this, huh? Reparo.
Reparo.
Who have we here? Sebastian Solo and his new little friend. Out exploring where they shouldn't be. Naughty, naughty. You'll get caughty.
Peeves, don't you...
I'm going to tell. I'm going to tell. I'm going to tell.
Oh, blasted Peeves. I've got to stop him or at least get to the librarian with a good excuse for all of this.
Wait, I don't want you getting into trouble for me.
I have a way with the faculty when it comes to disciplinary matters. Besides, I like having friends who are in my debt. Now go. Good luck in your search. Now, where has that damned poltergeist got to?
I know just the spell to repair this armor.
Repairer!
Ooh.
Rebellion.
What is this? What is this? Three. All right, we are going somewhere.
Of course, traces of ancient magic.
Where?
There must be more to this room.
I'll open this one first. Okay. What?
That's it.
That's it. Okay, we're going somewhere.
Rebellion.
Nice.
Where might this lead?
The Athenae. Well, whatever that is. Guess I need to prepare, right?
Rebellion.
How? Wingardium Leviosa. Right,
Repairer.
I don't think we can repair
anything. Ah, I need to wake up that rune over there.
Wake up.
Accio.
Nope.
Leviosa.
How can I wake up?
Repairer. I wonder if I can hit the rune with a spell.
Oh. Okay, okay. Oops.
Revelio. Not surprising. The cards at the ready.
Oh, what is that? Boom. Boom.
Ow!
Your gift of ancient magic accumulates by successful attacking or taking damage. Successful 10 hit combos will begin regenerating ancient magic power ups. Collecting this will quickly fill your ancient magic meter and recover small amount of health. When at least one segment of your ancient magic meter is full, you can cast devastating ancient magic attacks that deal massive rent and break seal charms. Tap X when you see it. Oh, I see. Sorry guys, why am I even doing that? Oh wait. Oh, I'm safe.
Revelio.
Oh, I'm not back.
This must be the way forward, but to where?
Okay.
Nearly there. Best keep my wits about me.
Oh. Solar protection gloves, goggles, old wooden spectacles. Oh my god.
Revelio.
Many of them, huh?
Accio. Levioso. Protego.
Ow.
Sorry.
Ow. Ah! Bad. Alright. Boom! Let's take a drink. Whew.
It is a book after all. Revelio.
Something's here. Thank you.
You wanted to see me, Headmistress Fitzgerald, Professor Rackham.
Miss Isadora Morganach, welcome.
Professor Rookwood, Professor McCaw.
We understand that you are adjusting well to life at Hogwarts.
I am.
I am glad. Especially in light of your unusual situation, starting as a fifth year.
As it happens, I was also admitted to Hogwarts as a fifth year. I've never heard of another like us.
Miss Morganach, when we spoke yesterday after class, you asked about the beautiful swirls you saw years ago when we visited your hamlet.
I recognized you all immediately. I cannot thank you enough for what you did.
We were glad to help.
And yes, I did see swirls of magic everywhere that day. My father insists it was my imagination running wild, but it was certainly real to me.
It was not your imagination.
Percival, Professor Rackham can see them too. But we have never known of another who could.
I don't understand. What are they?
The whispers or traces that appear when a particular form of ancient magic is wielded.
Ancient magic?
Few are capable of wielding it. Hogwarts itself is a stronghold of ancient magic.
So if I can see traces of ancient magic, does that mean I can wield it too?
With the proper training.
But let us not get ahead of ourselves, Miss Morganach.
Before I can train you to wield such magic, you must first master all that Hogwarts has to offer.
A magic this powerful can do great harm in the wrong hands. It must be wielded by a select few. As such, we ask that you not speak to anyone about what we have discussed here today.
Okay. Is that who our enemy will be?
Sebastian!
Sneaking in the restricted section again! I had thought we were through with this mischief. Clearly, detentions are insufficient. I'm afraid I must take this to the headmaster.
But that being said, Peeves informs me that you didn't come alone tonight. If someone has coerced you, I would have you tell me. You're a bright boy. Don't waste this.
There was nobody else. I came alone.
Oh, Sebastian. What will your uncle say?
Okay, so I have to go somewhere.
Revelio.
Oh, Revelio. Nobody's here? Really? I have to keep. Guess not. Professor Fig's classroom. Probably. Friday night, I should suppose I need to go back to my room, but let's just go here, let's just continue. Okay, wait, Okay, this one. Yeah. Ouch. Again. Alright.
You cannot be serious. Goblins working with Rookwood makes no sense.
It is rather unorthodox, to say the least.
Unorthodox? It's inconceivable. It's... Ah, Fig. You have a visitor. I'll see what I can find out.
Sir, I was able to search the restricted section while you were with Professor Black. It was a book we were after.
What? That's... Wait. You accessed the restricted section? But how? Thinking on it, perhaps it's best you spare me the details.
Fair enough. In fact, the book was below the restricted section as it appeared on the map.
I want to hear everything. First, let's have a look. Oh dear. Some of these pages seem to be missing. It appears someone has got to the book before us. Still, I will need time to study what remains. Perhaps we can still salvage something useful, though it may take some time. I wonder why it was here, below Hogwarts.
I think I know, sir. I saw two more memories where I found the book.
Another pensive. Godric's heart.
The man we saw before, Percival Rackham, was a professor here. The first memory showed him and three other professors using ancient magic to restore a hamlet from a drought.
Miriam was right. And the second memory?
They were talking to a student who started as a fifth year, like I did. She could see traces of magic too.
Why those memories? Perhaps this book will explain. I'll have to take it with me to London. The headmaster has insisted that I speak directly to the minister about George's death.
Okay.
What will you tell them about Mr. Osric's death?
I don't know how much I dare say. George tried to convince the ministry about Ranrok, but to no avail. My instinct is to follow the path we are on for the moment and keep the details to ourselves until we know more.
All right.
I understand. I'll see what I can learn about the missing pages while you're gone.
Good. Don't neglect your studies. Your wand work is improving by the day. But you'll want to pay attention in herbology and potions. There's more to magic than spellcasting.
Plenty to keep me occupied while you're gone.
You've done exceptionally well. I look forward to seeing all that you've accomplished when I return. Oh, and don't neglect your friends. You may be surprised by how much you can learn from them as well.
Right. So what do I need to do now? Okay, there's
It's time to prove your dueling mettle and see if we've a new school champion. Meet me at the usual place for the final round of crossed wands. Also, the training dummy is still available.
Okay.
Meet me in Lower Hogsfield as soon as possible. I would like to talk to you about Rookwood and Harlow, and it might be best to do so outside of the castle.
Anything else? Natty just sent you an owl post requesting to meet her in the hospital. Or Hamlet. Oh, outside? Sled. Or workman. Oh, wow. Most of them are covered by fog, limited what you can see. Hamlets are small communities throughout the world. This is the Hamlet, Lower Hogsfield. Hamlets provide new opportunities for vendors, flukes, side quests, and collectibles. Okay, Jimmy Guy's statue collection chest, right? As you explore, you will remove fog and reveal more of the maps, unveiling new opportunities like hamlets, dungeons, bandit camps, and many other locations. Oh,
Professor Fig and Weasley have asked that I teach you an additional defensive spell. Please complete the assignments I have given you, and then proceed to see me in my classroom.
Right, Professor. Seems like we've got a whole lot of new quests here. But let's check our inventory. Okay, notes. Oh yeah, that's what we take. Let's see our gear. What is this? Let's see. Do we have a... Oh, offense. Oh yes, I like the offense now. Defense going up. 19. No, extra superb. Okay, I guess extraordinary is okay. It's good, right? Boom. Holy sh... Right, looks not too good, I guess, but whatever. At least the defense is good. Nope, I'm not wearing that. Wand handles. Okay. Probably don't have any handles. Better. Right. Superb. Ooh, legendary. Well, that's cool. That's fine. It matches with our gloves, right? It's okay. Superb. Well appointed. No trade supplied. Well, no trade supplied. Can upgrade, but defense is good. Probably this one. Oh, that's cool. Okay, now. Well, we got a lot of upgrades. Looking nice. Looking good. Well, okay guys, this part right here, part 3 right here, I will end part 3 right here. Right, I hope you enjoy the gameplay, and I hope you enjoy the game, guys. I will see you with... Before that, thank you for your support. And also, thank you for watching this video. Don't worry, I will see you in the next part. Thank you, and goodbye.